You can still access help transparently in AutoCAD 2013. Simply get in the command that you want to work with and hit F1 to trigger the transparent help. That will bring you to the correct contextual page for the command that you want help with, even though you're still pulling from online resources. Now, if you had accessed help from up here, you would be getting the generalized help interface where you'd need to put in a search parameter. So depending on whether you want help for the given command you're in, or whether you want more generalized help, that will determine whether you want to trigger help transparently using the F1 key.